Innovation stems from passion to do something and having the opportunity to make it happen. I'm Annabel O'Heenan and I'm a technical support engineer at Siemens. At the beginning of my graduate scheme, I got the opportunity to be involved in a really exciting project. What I really liked about the Unbox Festival was the fact that it linked STEM and the arts, which really resonated with me as a very creative engineer. We ended up inventing what we call geolights. They look exactly like a normal events light, but we've embedded extra technology in there to give them that high accuracy location intelligence. The project, which was called Green Space Dark Skies, was all about getting more people to think about our impact on nature, and also it's a participatory art event, and so getting people to really feel connected to one another as well as with our environment. I actually ended up leading the project on behalf of Siemens, which was amazing. Before I went to university, I didn't really know what I wanted to do. I just knew that I really loved physics at my A-levels. And during a visit day to the University of Bristol, I saw a flyer for the E3 Academy scheme, which was sponsored by Siemens, and it just looked like a fantastic opportunity. And now I actually manage the E3 Academy scheme on behalf of Siemens, which is a really nice full circle moment for me. When I was in my third year placement on the E3 Academy, I looked around and I couldn't see anyone that looked like me. And I was thinking, wouldn't it be great if there was some sort of network and where you could meet kind of like-minded individuals from different ethnic minority backgrounds? During the summer before my graduate scheme started, the Empower Network formed. So I attended the creation workshop and now I'm the co-chair of the network. The Empower Network has been a complete game changer because from a personal perspective, it's really increased my sense of belonging. I think the most interesting careers that I've heard about are when people have kind of figured it out along the way. In terms of my career, I do try and go with the flow and take opportunities that really interest me. Another part of my work life is my mentor, who's amazing, Joan. We met at a Siemens conference a couple of years ago, and I was really drawn to her because she's completely unapologetically herself. Working in a big company, you might think that you have to act a certain way, but she's really helped me to see that it's okay to think differently. If I was to say anything to younger women coming in to start their careers, what's been really important for me is to try and be as authentic to myself as possible. Believe in yourself and don't let anyone tell you otherwise. Having a sense of belonging has been a really personal journey for me. Being a minority, you spend quite a lot of your time trying to fit in, but belonging isn't really about fitting in, it's about being accepted for who you are. And Siemens is a really good place to do that.